Good evening, I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's an update on your forecast. We have some milder air coming in over the next couple of days. Even the last couple have been much warmer than we were during the week. Temperatures today climbing into the low 30s in many locations, but you don't have to look far to our south and west to find some much milder air. Of course, temperatures in the 50s, even some 60s. Not quite that warm, though some of us may make a run for 50 degrees by Tuesday of next week. So here's the scoop and the setup, what's happening right now. There's a warm front that's just up north of the border, and occasionally that kind of slinks southward. And each time that that happens, we'll get a few rounds of snow showers and maybe some mixed showers. We've had a few light snow showers from the Lakes region and up into the North Country through this afternoon and into this evening. Those are winding down. And eventually tomorrow, we'll get another round too as this warm front just kind of settles in just along the international border. To the south, though, of this system, some much milder air kicking in our way. So any remaining snow showers over the next few hours will begin to dwindle and they'll shut off overnight, partly cloudy skies. Tomorrow we'll start out with sun, it'll be bright, but then clouds take over the skies by the afternoon and even some light snow showers begin to develop as early as maybe 4 or 5 o'clock in the evening in the upper valley and into the mountains. These start to get a little bit more widespread during the latter half of the evening. So keep that in mind for late night travels. Maybe you're heading home from Super Bowl parties. Could be a bit slick just to the north of Concord where even this pink color is. That could be a little bit of sleet, some freezing rain, and then plain snow when you get into the Lakes region and northward. Nothing more than an inch. Then once we get into Monday, a few scattered rain showers possible because that's when the temperatures really start to get milder. Tonight, though, a marked improvement. This morning, most of us were sub-zero or in the single digits. Tonight, though, we'll be in the single digits north and teens southward with partly cloudy skies. Tomorrow, that southerly breeze bringing in milder air, so we'll kick it up a few degrees into the mid, maybe even upper 30s, close to 40 in southern New Hampshire. Then we get close to the upper 40s, close to 50 by Monday and into Tuesday. Some rain showers likely Tuesday, signaling an end to the warming trend. Temperatures in the 30s by midweek, and Friday looking at a messy wintry mix.